What's up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here from GuitarJams.com. How you guys doing? I got an easy, super popular acoustic progression for you. Capo on the third fret. Capo on the third fret. Anyway, I hope you guys get something from it. I hope you enjoy it. Tons of requests for this. Oh, also, if you want to get deeper into learning guitar, like let's say you're a beginner, still kind of struggling, I've got a whole rhythm module for you that's not on YouTube. I'm going to leave a link right down there. You can check it out, kind of help kickstart your guitar playing if you're a beginner out there working on that rhythm stuff. But anyway, let's zoom in for the other people, and I'm going to break this one down for you. You ready? Here we go! Okay, there's three sections, and realistically, it's just like two main sections and then a bridge. So you've basically got a verse, and then you've got a chorus, and then it repeats that, and then eventually you get to the bridge, which leads back into a chorus that goes on and on. All right, so here are the chords we need. We need an A minor chord, and oh, and by the way, capo's on the third fret, so we can use lots of easy chords that way. So the first chord's A minor. And I'm kind of going down, up, down, but that last down I said, I'm letting my palm hit the strings first and giving it a little percussive slap, like that. You know, if you're a beginner. I mean, you could really get away with easy strumming there. Dun, 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 dun. If you know the song, then you can probably figure that out. A minor to E minor, then D minor. First fret, third fret. Now I play it with my pinky there a lot. It makes it look kind of fancy, but I'm used to playing it this way because of my... I do that a lot, so you can do it either way. So we got A minor, E minor, D minor, and then an F chord. I play F like this a lot, which is ring finger, pinky finger, middle finger, index finger, like that. So we've got A minor, E minor, D minor, and F, like that. Then repeats that, A minor, E minor, D minor, let it ring out, E7. So it does this little tension chord at the end of the pattern, and it's an E7, which is a lot of nice tension that leads back to A minor. So it's second fret on the A string, first fret on the G string. That's E7. Okay? So that's the verse, but right before it goes into the chorus, it doesn't do that E7 chord. It just is empty space with the vocals. So here's the verse. A minor, E minor, D minor, and F. A minor, E minor, D minor, E7. A minor, E minor, D minor, and F. A minor, E minor, D minor, E7. Keeps going. Yes, I know you're here for my singing. Okay, so it goes into the chorus there, and I'm about to teach you that. So that last time, A minor, E minor, D minor, da-da-da-da-da, the chorus, okay? And the chorus is C, G, F, C, G, F. Hopefully you know those chords. C, G, F. So C, G, F, C, G, F. Okay, now it does something different. Does C, G, D minor to A minor, just to break it up. So from the top of the chorus. Notice that the C and G go by quick, and the F is twice as long. So C, G, F. Here comes that little change. C, G, D minor, A minor. Right back to the normal thing. C, G, all F. Whole thing repeats again, so I'm just going to play that right now so you can go through it. C, G, F, same thing, C, G, F, same thing, C, G, now the D minor to A minor. Skip ahead. And then we go to the chorus. C, G, to do the F. Look at the C chord and the G chord to the F. Another C to G. C, G, D minor to the A minor. Then the C, G to the F. Okay? The bridge is pretty darn easy. You don't have to learn any new chords. So keep that in mind when you're writing your own songs. If you come up with a chord progression you like, you can take those same chords and put them in with a different rhythm, different combination, and you have another section because those chords are part of a family that sound good together. Okay, here's the bridge. D minor. One, two, three, four. A minor. Two, three, four. D minor. Two, three, four, A minor to the G. So it's basically 1, 2, 3, 4 on D minor, 1, 2, 3, 4 on A minor, back, 2, 3, 4 on D minor, and now 1, 2, 3, 4, so A minor to G. Then it keeps going, D minor, 2, 3, 4, A minor, 2, 3, 4, and then F for 8. The super chorus that just goes on and on. So check it out. Here's that bridge from the top. D minor, 3-4, A minor, 2-3-4, D minor, 2-3-4, A minor to the G. D minor, 2-3-4, A minor, 2-3-4, F, 2-3-4, 5-6-7. Sound, then a G to the F. I can't do it again. Then the G to the D minor, A minor, C, and G, F, yes. Yes, the F. Okay? Those are all the sections. Thus, the song. So I hope it helped. All right, hope you got something from that. Remember, I've got that new, it's new. It's a new rhythm series that's not on YouTube. Right down there, help kickstart that strumming. Strummy, strum, strum, strum. Hopefully we'll see you in another video lesson real soon. Thanks for hanging out. See you later.